over the last 8 years, Christchurch drivers have been hassled by closed roads, thousands of road cones, hundreds of safety officers, hundreds of stop-go signs. So this is just a little light-hearted dig at the safety industry. It's called Safety in Numbers. Now these days our safety is fully assured, for an injury is better avoided than cured. But sometimes I think they've got carried away, when kids are too precious to go out to play. Toor-a-loo, toor-a-lay, be sure to keep safe as you go on your way. When I was a lad, we ran wild and climbed trees, and seldom came home without scratch bleeding knees. With the kids of today, things are not quite the same, for the parents would look for somebody to blame. Toor-a-loo, toor-a-lay, oh, be sure to keep safe as you go on your way. Now I spotted a brick in the middle of the road. It probably fell there from somebody's load. But before I could venture to pick the thing up, four high-vis jackets got out of the truck. Toor-a-loo, toor-a-lay, be sure to keep safe as you go on your way. They ran a chain link fence around it with ease, and then to admire it stood back and looked pleased. Then just to make sure there'd be no broken bones, they circled it all round with big orange cones. Toor-a-loo, toor-a-lay, be sure to keep safe as you go on your way. Each day when you go out and drive here and there, you'll see safety officers everywhere. And you will observe by the dawn's early light that the road cones have been breeding quite madly all night. Toor-a-loo, toor-a-lay, be sure to keep safe as you go on your way. It's hard to predict where the madness will end. This obsession with safety drives me round the bend, and our number 8 wire tricks are probably doomed. So we'll all just sit back and be safely cocooned. Toor-a-loo, toor-a-lay, be sure to keep safe as you go on your way. Toor-a-loo, toor-a-lay, be sure to keep safe as you go on your way.